Okay, from another angle, then I press these two buttons, long press, and nothing happens. Short press, still nothing happened. I press to reset with a clip over. With a clip and the home button and the power button. When I press the reset button, the light goes off. This is a long press. I keep pressing the three buttons. I still pressing, and when I release the buttons, the white light is still flashing, the LED light is off, the Wi-Fi LED is off. According to the manual, the factory reset is pushing both reset and home at the same time in a long press. So I'm doing that right now, and I must hear a voice that tells me that the device is going to factory defaults. As you can hear, or not can hear, or can't hear, the device isn't making any sound. If I release the buttons, the behavior of the light is exactly the same. Flashing white, Wi-Fi off. Since the Wi-Fi is off and there is no way I can turn it on, I cannot connect the vacuum to my cell phone, to the app. So I have no way to communicate with the app. I try a home, a reset long press. So sorry, a power arrest and a reset long press. The LED turns off. Wi-Fi is turned off. If I release, same behavior. Wi-Fi is off, and this light is blinking. If I press reset, power, and home at the same time, the light goes off, Wi-Fi is off. I really hope that the Wi-Fi LED goes on so I can connect and finally use the vacuum. But sadly, as soon as I release these buttons, the indicator is blinking, the white indicator is blinking, and the Wi-Fi LED is still off. I used this vacuum one time, then it went to the charging base, the Wi-Fi LED went off, and since then it never worked again. So sadly, this is my experience with this vacuum. As far as I know, I am the first client that is having this trouble. Maybe it was with a factory problem. Maybe it's a error in the memory. I don't know. But it's kind of sad. Well, please, I send you this video, so you maybe could help me. If there is a way to reflash it or programming pushing these buttons, I don't know. But I need some help with this gadget, because I don't feel happy paying too much for it and discovering that it doesn't work anymore in the first day that I received it. Well, this is all. Thank you.